it is actually a way of moving forward and reaching our vision 2030. Since they already asked us a question, how will we reach this goal? Through poverty eradication. That extra money that is being given and just lying around there, and then in the end it's used for useless things, that extra money can be used to eradicate poverty, which will actually take us another step ahead, ladies and gentlemen. We don't want to just stand still and then watch our people getting educated and then this education is being wasted in the end. We want to move forward, we want to get developed, and who said education is the only way of getting developed, in proposition? Ladies and gentlemen, this will solve the economic crisis faster. In case the proposition is not aware, the economic crisis is not yet over. We are still undergoing the economic crisis. So in order to solve this faster, we need some extra money. Because you can't just wake up and be like, yeah, we're going to solve the economic crisis today. No, we need money, ladies and gentlemen. And this money will be found from downgrading just a few things. Another thing, it will not reduce the quality of education. Ladies and gentlemen, allow me to read from the Constitution, Article 20, verse 4b.